Okay, hi, welcome back everybody to Oh, that was definitely Tama. And I was too early this time, but that's alright. We will slowly get the timing correct, or at least before I finish the game. So we left off at Agathir. Or at least we were supposed to go there, and decided to, you know, we were just slightly behind time. I mean, slightly ahead of time, but going to be off time. So yeah, I decided to stop the stream right there and right then. All right, so let's head down to Agathir to continue with the story. We got to head to the cathedral and find our way up into their castle, if you can say. And you see this capturable shit? I'm going to capture them right now. Yeah. New Mirage. Okay, I'm just gonna check out. Thunderja. I'm waiting. I was gonna kill one of them anyway. Oh, now weak to lightning. Okay. Once per battle reduce the Mirage's HP to create a prism immunity. You know what? Fuck this shit. I'm still gonna do this. Ooh. Wow, that's a free capture. I'm gonna capture him now. And we got him. Well, that was convenient. Well, I don't need any more of him. Freaking motorcycle. Okay. A three-wheeled cognite, a bad case of road rage. See what I mean? A perfectionist when it comes to parallel parking. Somehow he got his driver's license on the first try. Well, it's a car! I mean, it's a four-wheeled motorcycle, but it's a car! Top Gear! Top Gear! They just started a new season under another name, I believe. Wasn't it? Since that stupid little fiasco with, was it BBC or I can't remember. But anyway, that is nothing much. Not really interested in it. I gotta go through everything. That's all I care about. So flanked by Mirages, the chosen ones shall gain possession of four keys. From the crystal tower, they shall mount the heavens, where God will grant them the gift of eternity. Huh, doesn't that sound familiar? Now I'm gonna beat you up first. Of course, new Mirages again as usual. Then I'm going to go defensive here. And Libra, that's on time. And Thunder, that's an End Thunder. Okay, I want to see that. Use fire attacks to create a prism trinity. Requires an elf box. I cannot use End Thunder or they will all die. Oh man, that's sad. Where's Thunder? Alright. Well, if that is the case, I have to cure you first. And it's a pain, I wanted to I wanted to pump you up, but... Wait, do I already have you? Okay, I need dispel. But that's okay. I'll think of something else. In the meantime, more like, I have one more slot for Mira Jewel. What should I give to her? I guess Holy will be alright. And Lan is a little bit slightly slower because he didn't. Dispel seeds can be bought, right? Thundera seed, bio seed. Wow, look at all the different types of seeds that we have here. Okay, first, do we have a dispel seed? Yeah, we do. One. Okay, no problem. Then, let's just say I'll do this. Not exactly my type of building, but if we have no choice, then I guess we'll just go ahead with it. And seems like we have a choice, perhaps, hopefully, to not use Ramu. Because Ramu's out. Let's see if Quacho Queen can give it to me. Yeah, she has it. Fucking hell. Spell seed. And who are you? Oh yes. You don't use Holy? You take Fyra. Okay, you know what's the point? If you're gonna take Fyra, you might as well use Foxfire. You just take Holy and get on with life. Okay, let's go on. Oh, come on. So I'm gonna fight them all. And then we'll go into the cathedral. Oh, come on. I'll throw. It works. Okay, go and get the magma guy. And we will have to recharge the mana first. Oh fuck! No, that wasn't the plan. Okay, never mind, if that's the case, I need to cure you up. Cure you. Hopefully it doesn't use dispel. Shock spikes, crap. Elf. Okay, defend this. Foxfire, please don't die. Alright, gonna try. Oh, it breaks. Okay, no problem. No problem, no dying, that's all I have to say. Just gonna keep trying my luck. Alright, got him! Lucky. Okay, we got an M for the Anthem Guard. Cogna has 6 legs and is tough as nails. Its defenses definitely live up to its name. Don't confuse those claws for watermelons. Okay. Or else even the world's best dentist won't be able to save you. Yeah, because you won't have any teeth left. So what? Health and defense? Nah. What do y'all suck by because Omega? Holy crap. That's awesome. I will not care and just move on first. Maybe later when I have time. Some other time I'll just I don't want to take him with me. He will join me as part of my farming team. Yeah, farming team. Because I have no other plans with him. See, this is what happens when you believe in the wrong Bible. But do not fear when the demon Dite visits its destruction upon the world. A light of peace the people can trust will rise up quietly and unfeelingly. This woman will use her holy powers to create a bridge to salvation and summon three heralds from the realm of the gods. The demon Dite shall be powerless against the herald's might. Body and mind broken, it shall enter an eternal sleep in a faraway prison. Bullshit. Totally didn't happen. The demon died shall appear in the world, the grandma shall be on tomorrow, the coming of demon shall run, blah 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 blah. I read this before, I don't want to read it again, just want to see what else I might have missed and forgotten. It's like, my whole town got destroyed. Because I believe in the wrong Bible. But it did say that the world will plunge into chaos. It didn't say that you will be excused from the chaos. What is this? What the hell is this? Mirages? What the hell is it shitting out?
それと魂のクリスタルはどれくらい抽出できたのだ。全人口の4割弱といったところかの。まさかクリエイターって。これが連邦のシステムの正体です。
うさんくさいとは思ってたけど、こんな騙され方って。クリエイターが良き世界を作る。その通り、バハムート軍にとっての良き世界を作ります。一生平和で争いもなく暮らせるし、食べるものにも困らない。ええ、彼らの魂はクリスタルにされ、バハムート王の居城にて平和で争いもなく
食べるものにも困らないでしょう。仕事もただ自らエネルギーとなるだけなので、のんびりと生きているというわけですね。だから嘘はついてないって。ふざけんなよ。そうなのです。こんなの許せない。わあ、そうだ。エンタイアリーグオフエースノーズアバウトです。これは知っていたの。私は一度ここに入れられたんです。
最初は連邦を信じてクリエイターになりました。そして、ここに入り、魂をクリスタルにされる寸前。ただ、本当に偶然、事故でシステムが止まり、逃げることができたんです。そして、魂を傷つけられた私を保護してくれたのが、シンラでした。それで私たちは、この事実を知り、 連邦に対抗する活動を開始したのよ。でもこの騒ぎが起きるまではここカテドラルに侵入は果たせなかったわ。そして分かったの、ここが奴らの居城への入り口だって。ここが、もしかして鎖、あの鎖はクリスタルを運ぶ道。そうです。ここで抽出された魂のクリスタルは
鎖を通じて居城に運ばれています。でもどうやってその鎖の中を通るのですか。人はオービトだけが入ることができるらしいわ。アウィンさんから聞きました。彼女はこの道に入り居城に向かったのです。シンロ、オービトでもあるバハムート軍専用の道、
ミラージュを使うオービトのみが鎖の道を歩めるって。だからなら行くしかないだろう。うん、だろ姉ちゃん。俺たちしか入れないってならもう絶対行くしかねえって。そうだね。よっしゃ、連中ぶっ潰してこの世界をサクッと救っちまおうぜ。そうすりゃ 引き金を引いたかもしれない分はチャラになるかもしれないしな。
力が足りないと思ったら、もっとミラージュを集めるといいと思うのです。
ええ。まだ世界は混乱しています。あなたたちの協力を待ってる人は、まだまだいる。と思います。
向こうは、あのバハムート軍の本拠地よ。行くときは、相応の覚悟で行きなさい。
Okay, Crimson Prophecy. Key of Flames on the Valley of Fire shall rise. Key of Earth in the crater of Marcos Light still lies. Key of Tides to the temple in the deep it fell. Key of Shadows in the land of naught but night it dwells. I'm not ready for this.I'm pretty sure I can go back, but still. Wow. Gotta be both giant? I'm not giant in any way. Just gonna change one part of the stack.You know what? No, I'll just leave it be. We need this stack. Hang on a moment. Does that mean that Lawn is ready? Yeah. I'm very thundery. I'm gonna stick shell on him actually.Holy shit. Okay, let's look at this. Alright, I forgot one more thing. Race is not needed. I'm gonna have the Lior. And for you, Shell is not needed in this case. I'm gonna have that. Then, the rest I don't really care, we just move on first.This filled with mirages as well, yep! And we can fight all of them. Not a problem. We can just kill them with no hesitation. I was hoping that going this round helps me find something. Cause it doesn't seem like it's going to help me find anything. Oh well, let's go back.Oh, that's a new one. Well, well, well. What do we have here? Security eye. I will use in thunder. But I first got to be sure whether it's going to kill him. Oh, single, huh? Only mirage standing. Alright, sure.I'm great! Alright. What about this ice, huh? Nope. Blizzard guy is out of the question! Attack the magma rounder. The magma roader. And the magma roader one more time, you'll be the only one left and he can catch you. Please, damn it. Okay, got the healer. You ran away, damn it. So do I have to be lucky about it? Yes, I think I do. I don't think I have no escape with me right now. That's okay though, just gotta rely on luck and hopefully he really is the last one standing.I mean, hopefully I'll catch him the next time. Why is there a Erhu in this? Oh my, the instruments in this game. So bloody classic. Exactly what I need to cure. Okay, Magna Roda. Catch him, please. One more time, please. Oh no! Please be faster, please be faster. One more chance! No! Even as the last Mirage Standing, it's so difficult to catch that shit. We really gotta hope for the best. And until then, I think
we'll...
Seriously? Is that all I'm going to see? Will I get any chests for my troubles of running around? I sure hope so, because that's what I'm going to do. Okay, I have both of them, I believe. Okay, I have two of them. Okay. Thunder Jaw! Almost dead. And dead. Oh. Okay. Let's go back the round and hope that we find something. Please let there be something. There is nothing. Turn back. Always when I want to turn back, there's a battle. Alright, you know, I just attack them normally. Just gonna attack the road rage bastards. Oh, really hoping that. Yeah, got him. Haste. Wait, no, that's not the point. This floating ball of justice circles the skies, keeping an eye out for any suspicious activity below. After many years working for public security, it's not aiming to become a private eye. Okay, he has upgrade high speed orb. He has very interesting little skills. But War Machine, no, it's not very interesting at all. So I'm really quite... not very interested in this. That's okay for the sake of 100%. I will train it one day. One day. It's a long chain. It's a long way around. Big chain. Dead. Easy game. Minus this. Okay, let's see what we have here. Critical plus. Wait, critical chance, huh? Okay, any more that pumps magic? Yep, over here, magic plus plus. Okay, what about Quattro Queen is shouldn't be done yet. She still has a lot of skills to learn. I'm a zapped. Can become Ramu now. And oh, he knows a few skills that can come in useful. And magic plus plus is very useful. Oh well. Only a select few skills, to be honest. Siphon. And up to shock spikes maybe, but I want to save up for this last form because that one looks more interesting. Oh man, it's gonna be a big round, but I'm pretty sure there are no more chests around the area, so we're just gonna go straight. I'm not gonna come back and look around. The camera is making me turn my head actually, my neck hurts. That's Kiraga. Heal them up. Actually just attack all the way and we should be fine. Oh, miss. Oh well, we won. Alright. Next zone. Oh, there's a dead end. Finally, you know. There might be something at the end of this dead end. There might be something. Fuck. Game, why you do this to me so? How about this? Oh, fine. Time to guard, I guess. And then for the sake of it, Blizzaga! And you can start to attack them. Okay, they die. When will Tama become big? That is the question. That is the question that will make me wonder for a very, very long time. Oh, we have a Sandicore. Are they weak to lightning? Likewise, water not so much. Water guy. Easy enough. I thought something showed up. Oh my goodness, the reflection. A mega potion. Right, just reminds me I got a Sylph Dragon to kill. That shithead doesn't want to get caught at all, it's so difficult. It's a golden frog, isn't it? Yeah. And it's dead. to a critical. Why don't you give me 200,000 EXP instead? You're a golden frog, aren't you? Lucky toad, you call yourself? And give me something good, damn it. Oh, what is this? Oh god, Lan. God damn it, Lan.
Nanda, it's a shikage nan jan. Imamade datte nita no wa atta yo na.
Hai hai, douyo kakusu no wa owari. Kore tsukatte keba ue made jikan kakezu ni ikesou na no wa wakatta kedo. Kongo mishiranu shikage wa watashi ni kiku mae ni wa sawaranai. Ii wa ne?
Hai.
Dakara osu na.
Oi. Oi. Oh, never mind. At least we get a another tour. Okay, I gotta regen you first, and then I got the Libra, the stack. It's a Minotaur. I see. It's called Minotaur, huh? Inflict confusion. Something tells me I have no confusion. But I'm gonna try and find it anyway. I got no confusion, so what do I do? Kill it, of course. Lightning and fire. That's fire. Fire! Wow. Damage is high. Foxfire. It's like hell, man. That's thunder. And one more hit. No? One more hit. Alright, it's it. Okay, I need to confuse something now. At least we can catch that thing. Okay, so we came down from there. We can continue upwards. I mean, it looks pretty straightforward. Where did I get warped to? Okay. So that brings me back to that place, then what does this do? Where is this place? Oh, I'm back down, of course. Ah. Wait. So, what does this? Oh, it's off. Okay. Okay. Interesting.
さあ、行くぞ。
やるしかないね。
Ah. Does that? He's a guy, yeah. Okay. Just about there. This way, the end first. I hope there's a chance. I can't see. Okay. There really isn't anything there, so we can just move on. Okay, can I get my Minotaur again? Minotaur, 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 Damn it. Okay, we defend first. Thunderbolt. Now Blizzaga. Well, I think I will defend myself first. Eat nothing. And we are healthy now, awesome. Okay, next. Gonna use Thunderga. Okay. Okay, I'm just gonna siphon. And fight. Oh, he's dead! To Extreme Bomber for the first time in my entire life. Lots of eye drops as well. Hang on. Haven't we killed enough already? Wow, machine memento. Valley 7, nothing. Got 8 goblins, nothing. Red captains, nothing. What? Okay. So, where does this lead me to? Oh, it's a trap. Of course it's a trap. But at least I know that I can confuse this fucking piece of shit. And then I need to deal ice damage. But it's more risky right now, so I got the Kiraga. Everybody. Okay, gotta defend first. I'm gonna defend. Now Blizzaga. We did! Alright. Now we can concentrate on him. Easier that way. Don't hit yourself there, it's bad. Oh! Whoa, that's fast. That is very fast. And we got a Minotaur. Wonderful. Haystone. Okay, Minotaur, a mirage that uses a giga-sized hammer to clobber his foes. When he charges with bulldozer, get out of the way because punching this bull in the gut on the third hop isn't going to send him to the mat. Maybe he's just not bald enough. I have no idea what that's supposed to mean, but okay. Nothing much, nothing much. I'm not very fond of this guy, I guess. And this game, even though it seems like we're nearing the end, is not near the end yet. Oh, so that's a trap and it tells you that there's nothing else there. Please move on. I like your style. And that's all I have. Right? Oh my. You mean to tell me that Minotaur isn't even part of the list here? Strange. Oh, we're at the top! Oh, at least she's... she can make it, definitely. Ah, man. Can't see. Can't you just make the angle a little bit, like, higher up or something? I really can't see much here. Aha. I have no choice but to use that, anyway. And we are back in the chains. Oh, look at that! Some new faces. What do I need to do? That's a blizzard. Ouch! Oh man. Oh boy. Oh boy. No battles are easy. It still doesn't really explain what the X death is, the X9 is though. Oh my, do I get the face X Death? Is X Death even part of Final Fantasy? I don't remember anything. Okay. I don't like how the map just turns its way. It disorients me very easily. Yep, I knew that was gonna happen. Ah, great. To head down that way later, but first, what's on the other side? The chest. A mega phoenix. Does this bring us on? Yep, it does. Oh man. Camera, do your job, damn it. Oh, this game's camera is kind of shit actually. Ah. The easier ones at least. Ow. Okay, I think we gain enough levels. Let's pump up Ramu a little bit more. Oh wait, no. There's this thing here called Magic Plus Plus. And then after that, we can start bumping the rest of the things here as well. I think I'll start with Defense Plus Plus. Okay, so we are here, left or right? Either way. Now it's a violin. I thought it was an Erhu for once, but no, now it's a violin. I'll just attack. Easy game. Now all my characters are like level 50 without me realizing it. Even Ramu is already on his way to level 50. That is extremely fast. Critical is good. Agility is good. Strength? Nah, so. How's your mage? Mage don't need strength. Mage just need intelligence. Alright, yeah, there's one more chain to go through. Right claw, left claw, is that what I'm seeing? Alright! Finally, we see left claw and right claw. Alright, we gotta kill them as fast as we can. Where's KR? Already have all the claws, so fuck you. And stopping me! Okay, we're left or right? Okay, you can't decide. Right. Please let it be wrong. Okay. That's a dead end. No hidden chest. Pretty much the claw fights are just about attacking all the way. Hoping you kill the guy. Now of course if he decides to do cat claw like that, I can just hold my R stick. And then he attacks and he dies. Same thing anyway. Seems like Gilgamesh is ready, but still not ready enough. Okay, is there anything on this side? Oh, it's a trap there. I like traps. Let's go get the trap. And it. No sleep. Dead. Okay. Dead. They're using Gilgamesh now. I think he's got enough. Wow, he got 16. He's got more than enough. Whoops. Titan as well. Oh man. Oh man, it's so waiting for things to happen. Even Anthem Soldier is possible. Look at this, he just bumps here, overheat, magic, pulverizing blow, HP plus, which is still required, and then you can get down here for this mirage board, random shock, metallic body, holy crap. Oh, that's his, alright, no wonder. Well, you're gonna be here sooner or later, so might as well. Nothing to nothing that I'm really looking forward to though, so never mind. Okay. The plus plus, all the plus plus. Get all the plus pluses. And then she'll be quite strong already. Undead princess. Possession rush. Okay, next is HP plus plus. That's all for now, I guess. It's nothing really much you can build anyway. But this is such a long run. If you go the wrong way, if you go the wrong detour, you are fucked. And these battles, while very welcome, they are getting more and more troublesome to fight, so... I think I just water guard by accident. Yep, I did. Yeah, I guess I'll just do this then. Got it. Is it a trap? Yep, it is a trap. Are you hitting? Okay, what are you weak to again? Thunder, huh? Your L. body slam. Oh no, not again. Okay, at least you got the other one. Dead. Dead. I will purposefully and purposely activate all the traps because you never know what's behind them.
Speaking of which,
it just means that there will be lots of detours. I won't necessarily enjoy it, but you know, as long as it makes me know more about the game, yeah, I'm happy enough. Jasmine Boat! Holy shit! No joke for an ultimate move. Imagine Judgment Boat with Land Princess and you trigger free. 11 AP free. I don't mind that, except you can't play with that lineup because Land Princess is medium. And Judgment Wait, how far down is this? Okay, not too far down.
Mana!
Mana! I like to think of combos in games like this. That's why I love the stack system so much. Oh, what is this? Because you're expected to go up, but if you go down and there's a teleporter here, so what does it bring you to? Right? Was I going the right or the wrong way? That's a question. But there's something for me to find out. Let's run down this long path of nothingness. Always playing around in the cameras, making everything look pretty cinematic and shit. Oh, I see what you're doing, Square Enix, but that's not what I want gameplay, not cinematics. What is this supposed to mean? Long journey down. And surprisingly, even with the Leomira Jewel, I have not a single battle here. So I guess I'm not supposed to expect a battle here. And when I think about it, and when I think about what's that? Oh no, it's just the what the fuck? Well, you want to do this to me, huh? Sure, no problem. I think first thing I'm gonna do is Libra, cast Protect, heal everybody, then you can get back to, then you can start from scratch. Then the critical hit, the queer opportunity. Okay, so we just attack normally. That's all right. Shell. Protect this. Do we all have to protect? She has a shell, damn. Okay, I cast on the wrong one. Ice storm. I'm gonna keep trying. At least you can't fault me for the lack of trying. Thunder jar and thunder, doesn't matter. I'm not here to kill him, I'm here to do critical hits to him. Oh my god. I got it on the first try! Woo! That was so lucky, 110! That was so lucky! Anyway, Paleberry King, a king among paleberries. He brings to battle formidable light magic and special abilities. Note, the crowned silver is platinum. The bear economy must be doing well. Cough, cough. Cough, cough. Really. Yeah, but he's technically just the ice version of the torn berry, so I don't really care. I'm just happy to have everyone here. And so we gotta fight him again? Oh no, of course not. Well, I guess it was worth going through the detour and I could fight the Paleberry. Now I wonder if I can fight that ice dragon thing. Because I have problems catching it. And the problem is with catching it. I'm gonna heal it enough so that... Yeah, you probably need a Kira jar, I guess? Then beat the Shelby again, Kirajai again, beat the Shelby again, and Kirajai again. Oh man. That sucks. I knew this was some sort of a secret area. And I think when you guys see this, it's probably going to be too late already. But AFA is coming up soon, and I am preparing myself for it as well. What am I going to do there? Nothing much, I think, as compared to other people. I'll just go in, walk around, you know, meet some new people, say hi, make some friends, you know. Yeah, if they have a karaoke there and I feel like it, maybe I'll just sing something over there. If not, yeah, it's just gonna be as usual for me, just go there and take a look at what they have, and then I'll be done. Because honestly speaking, I'm not really that huge of an anime fan anymore, don't watch any of them. I just know a lot of shows thanks to social media, friends are spouting lots of shit about it. Otherwise for me, I'm still more of a gamer guy, and even so, what are the sort of games I like? Cross Age? Neptunia? It's not even a normal sword that people like anyway. So, yep, my tastes are mine and mine alone. Even musically, even gaming, even for gaming, even for manga. It's hard to find people who like the same stuff that I do. So,
もしかしてあいつら3人とも名前あるんじゃね？
そうなのです。あいつらは
名前を呼び合ってたのです。そもそも、ナーリが3人も一緒にいるのは初めて見たのです。
大丈夫。私たちだって一人じゃないし、たくさんのミラージュも一緒だよ。
だな。よし、やってやるぜ。
Okay, so as I was saying, I feel really honored if you guys watch my content and actually enjoy it. Since my taste, I don't think, I mean, not for bragging, but I don't think they are exactly the, I don't think they really tie in with a lot of the other people around the world. If they do, let me know. If you know anyone, let me know. I'd like to get known. I would love to get known a little bit better. Okay, Nandara. Lizaga. Nandara again. These battles, you can't take your eye off them sometimes. You don't know when shit's gonna happen to you. Like that critical there, didn't expect it. Hurts a little bit more, does a bit more toppling and stuff. Oh, got a mega either. That is wonderful. That's all? Okay, move on. We're almost there, guys. We're almost there. Okay, these ladies didn't have a chest. Nope, doesn't have a chest. Well, that's sad. That's okay. Oh my god. Oh my god. No, this is not enjoyable. Go one through, one more through. Got a judgment bolt. Okay, they are dead. They gotta be dependent on some judgment sometimes. And oh man, he a cool guy, man. He's a cool guy. What's his name again? Ramu is a cool guy. Very Indian name as well. And I like Indians. I have a few Indian friends. They are pretty cool people. And I like some Indian food as well. Chicken prata, naan. Etc. Siphon the other one. Kiraga. Judgment Bolt! This should be dead. But just in case. Oh, one's still alive. And he's dead. I mean, and he's dead. So, back to Indian food. I don't mind Indian food as well. Just not, maybe not the curry. I'm not really a curry sort of person, but I do enjoy my different types of pratas. I recently wanted to have a naan, but they had none of it, so couldn't have that. If you get the pun, which I tried very hard not to show, then good for you. If not, yeah. Can you be slapped? You can, okay. I shall do that. Okay. Okay, I'm just gonna attack you. Judgment Bolt. I don't care. Need to fire as well. I totally forgot about that. Money, money, money. So much X, so much money. Yeah, but you know, on back to food, not really a spicy. I don't really appreciate spices as I should. Holy crap! That is not a joke. Lizaga. And you're gonna defend? Something tells me you can win just by doing this. Yeah. Everyone's healthy again? 7,000! 7,000! Ah, that didn't kill. Okay, one more time! My fucking god, hit him! Okay, that's great. Not really a spicy kind of guy. I prefer my food to be more bland than normal. I'm just hoping that both of these damn things lead to the same place. Came from that side. Oh, okay. Okay, no problem. I just done fucked up, so we gotta go the other way first. If you want the other items. Potentially the other items. Have we killed the raid captains yet? Nope, not at all. To be in this dumb slot. There's nothing here! Nah, they'll die. If they don't... they don't, it's pretty impressive too. Oh my god, just get hit there. We are reaching the safe point. Cause I'm about done, okay. Oh, there is a chest here. I thought for a moment I was gonna be cheated. That's okay, let's move on. So we're on this side now. Okay. And here, we got to the end. Got to the end, guys. It's been a long journey up the chains, but we got to the end. Chains are really, really huge, man. I mean, of course, if you get the whole entire continents up, Yeah, they have to be really, really huge. My goodness gracious me. What is with this place? And how long are these chains? And how long do I have to run? Call it X Death. Wait, no, nine X Nine Castle. I call it X Death. Cause I think they are kind of related. They are, aren't they? Ah. What is this? It's a gate. Well, time to do a checkpoint. Okay, let's go back up to Seraphie as well. Shoot for the stars! Except that I never use it, so... Oh wait, you want to say your stuff? Let me let you say your stuff first. Oopsie! I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry. Sorry, not sorry. Waiting for final form. Gilgamesh. I love this song. I don't know why, I love this song so much. It's just so calming. Just a little bit more and Princess Goblin will be able to finish her entire skill tree as well. Right. Okay, let's not waste our time there. Let's go back to the story. We can continue and I think we can fight the battle before I get to save. Again. The ends of Grimoire. It's not the end yet. Tama hasn't unlocked her powers. She has not unlocked full potential. Are we in? We are in. We are in another dungeon. What the fuck is this place? Oh, Yulugu is here. I'm pretty sure I have that. I mean, I could go and unlock it. Well... Since they asked. I'll just do that one first. Okay, but anyway... Oh, no wonder. Never bothered to catch this one. But it's instantly accessible, so I guess not to worry. Oh well, technically I could just do something else. But yeah, anyway, since we have another entire dungeon to go. I'll say this. Goodbye guys for the next part. No, it's really too much, man. It's really too much. Next 1.5 hours, this will be what I'll be doing. I'll be traveling through this entire castle and hopefully we'll be able to find our way around. See you guys!